really, really, really windy Wyoming right now. And I think you can kind of see how windy it is. So we got an interesting drive. 60 mile plus hour wind warnings, and they are saying high profile vehicles it's closed to. And apparently that was one of them.